No, after today we had the 8 times of consultative meeting, including the cabinet meeting. After we had a rounds of consultative meeting with all stakeholders, we have recommended to the government, and government have also have discussed thoroughly, and government have draw out some conclusions. Which 2-point conclusions which was placed before today again to all the stakeholders. The government have respected the voice of the people, the sentiments of the people by saying oppose unequivocally the CAV 2016. However, if at all the CAV is to be brought into the protective clauses or protective acts has to be incorporated in the act like 1873 BEFR Act, 1896 Chin Hill Regulations. This all regulation has to be transformed into an act in the Indian Constitution.
Sir, what are the measures you are going to take after this meeting?
After this meeting, our Honorable Chief Minister is descending to Delhi with the voice of the sentiments of the people. And he will try to prevail upon the Home Ministry and the Honorable Home Minister. And as all of you know, Honorable Union Home Minister have already expressed to protect the interests of the people of Northeast region, including Arunachal Pradesh. So hopefully our Honorable Chief Minister prevail upon the Union Home Ministry, Union Home Minister. And accordingly, we are having a positive thought that we'll have a protective laws in our state.
So will the cabinet adopt these resolutions?
Sorry?
Will the cabinet officially adopt the resolution?
Now, cabinet had discussed, and after discussion, the cabinet had drawn out the 2 points,
right,
which was placed today before all the stakeholders, including
political. So will the cabinet, like in Mizoram and Meghalaya, has adopted resolutions voicing their opposition entirely to the bill?
It is almost like a resolution. But now here in Arunachal Pradesh, the government alone is not adopting, but we are adopting with all the stakeholders, CBOs, political organizations, including youths and students. So it is a voice of Arunachal Pradesh.
Sir, can we say that it is a cabinet decision that your Chief Minister is going to approach in the central government? Is it that question?
That's the question.
No. The Chief Minister is going to convey the voice of sentiments of the people.